Christian, what's up? What's up, Gage? It's just a part of you. How are you guys doing? What do we want to do today? What's up, guys? How are we doing? What are we doing today? Petey, what's up? Petey, you were talking about wanting to buy something if I felt the hot hands. Well, even though I was off stream, I was opening some stuff for my friends, some personals right here, and we pulled some fire. So, RT, what's up? I'm gonna suggest that you should hop on the floor right now because nobody's on the floor. Adam, what's up? Guys, we are live on the Twitch right now. We are live. It says we have five viewers right now. Who's in the Twitch? Let me know. Let me know. Tagging the site right now. But if you want to head to the Twitch and see us full face, you can. Prism Collector, what is up? How's everyone doing? Michael in the house. Guys, tell your friends. Tell your family. Let's get some people in here right now. Let's get some people in here and ripping. Let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. Let's make a great deal right now. How's everyone doing? Vic, what is up? How are you? I'm gonna get drawn. I'm gonna get drawn something. I'm going to get drawing. Maybe we'll call her in this. Josh Blunt, what is up? Guys, let's get someone in. Someone hit the site. Someone buy something. We are also on the Twitch right now, if anyone is interested. Twitch.tv/thepokebreakers. Top cards, what's up? This is what I'm going to do until someone jumps on the floor. What's it going to take? We're having some technical difficulties. And now we are back on. We're on the Twitch, guys. We are also on the Twitch. The great deal is break 153, says Charles on the Twitch. And he is right. Let's talk about break 153. Virtual crosswords, said Josh. Let's look at this. Break number 153. Hidden Fates and Jirachi GX Snake Attack break. We have three spots filled. Two spots are left. It's $75. You get four packs in this break. You're going to get two Hidden Fates packs and two packs from the Jirachi GX Snake Attack. The Jirachi GX box. You guys should jump in, though. Because Charles has been in for, like, since yesterday. And these Jirachi boxes are absolutely insane. We're so excited for them. Garcia C7, what is up? But let's get someone on the floor who wants to rip something. Josh, I know Josh is always trying to rip something. Josh literally messaged me and was like, "We going live today?" Guess what, Josh? We're live. Let's rip something. Don't make me, like, do a giveaway for someone to break something. I will do a giveaway. Actually, I don't know if I will. I gotta save my giveaways for tonight. You know? Garcia, C7. What is up? Let's see. But yeah, hop to the Twitch if you guys want to. Twitch.tv/thepokebreakers. We got some people in there right now chatting it up. You can see us full screen. What do we want to do, though? You know what Sean wants to do?
Eat it up!
Sean wants to eat it up, guys. Sean wants to eat it up. I'm gonna keep drawing if we don't do anything. But yeah, break 153 is what I want everybody to jump into. So we're just gonna keep drawing. Charlie in the building. We can listen to some music. What kind of music do we want to listen to? Alternative for the day? I truly am just gonna keep drawing this. Jack in the house. Antonio, what's up? Love is just a part of me. Ooh, we got a bunch more people in here. How's everyone doing? Waiting for someone to hop on the floor. Okay, fine, we're doing a giveaway. Next person to hop in. You're getting a Vivid Voltage pack. Next person to buy anything. You guys, look at these. I'm kind of in love with these. Vivid Voltage pack to whoever buys anything next. Look at these. Victini boxes with little pins. Absolutely adorable. And you get a Generations pack. And a, what year are these from? 2016. And you get a two Generations packs. So cute. G.I. Joe, what's up? Oh my goodness, wait. This is the cutest. Oh, I love this. Two Generations packs. plus this cute pin. So freaking cute. That is a beautiful promo card also. Sun and Pops, what's up? Guys, these are the heavy hitters right now. The shiny star V-boxes. We literally sold so many yesterday because everyone is so excited about them. These are the precursor to the shiny, or the shining, why am I blanking right now? The shiny star V-boxes are the precursor to the shining fates boxes. Yes. These came out in about November. They are guaranteed to have a V in every single pack and a V-Max. Plus, there's two reverses and a guaranteed ring holo. I'm obsessed with these. They're $17 a pack on the website. I've gotten three amazing rares from these. I bought last night just because I'm so excited. Like, that's how amazing these are. So many cool cards, but I recommend you hit the site and grab some of these because these are the thing to get right now. Also, just said it, Vivid Voltage Pack. Next person gets a Vivid Voltage Pack. What box did I buy the other day when you pulled fire, said Josh. Josh, that was Darkness Ablaze. That was a Darkness Ablaze booster box. Guys, yesterday, or maybe it was yesterday, yeah. Yesterday, Josh and I opened one of these, just a Darkness Ablaze booster box, and I pulled him a Charizard V, and then the next pack was a Charizard V-Max. Like, immediately, the next pack. It was super cool. Somebody hit the floor. The floor is open. It's about to be filled, and keep going, so jump on while you have a chance. Let's talk about these two breaks, though, right now. Break number 153. $75 a spot. There's two spots left. Gotta get in. We want to run it tonight. We have to run it tonight. This is going to be such a fun break tonight. It's a Hidden Fates box and a Jirachi GX Snake Attack break. So, it's also a Jirachi GX box. I really want to show you guys those because they are the coolest. What's up, guys? Hey, Shiny Zard came in. Good looks. Let's go. This is the break, though, number 153, $75 on the site right now. What do we wanna do, though? Who wants to jump on the floor? Oh my gosh. So Charles said in the Twitch, last night when they opened Evo pack, they pulled three Zards. How many Evo packs did they open, Charles? We are not listening to this. Ooh, we got a new follow on the Twitch. What's up? Josh Blunt on the Twitch. Let's go. Jump into the Twitch, guys. It's twitch.tv/thepokebreakers, and you can see us full face and everything. Josh just got a booster box. Let's go, Josh. We are going to get into this Darkness Ablaze booster box for Josh. Josh, what one do you want? Let me know out of these two. No, I'm not gonna lie, Josh. I don't know if we can beat what we did yesterday, but we're gonna try. Do you want the right one or the left one? Yes, you get that Vivid Pack, Josh. I promised you that. Yep. Charles said, I only saw the one booster pack, but I know they had second Evo booster pack sale as well. Wow, that's crazy. Three Zards. I pulled three Zards yesterday, you guys. I pulled three Zards total. So if you're gonna wanna buy something, it's gonna be today, hopefully. Josh said, you choose. I got really lucky, though. I'm not going to lie. I got very lucky that I pulled three Zards. Ooh, Josh, what one do we want? Let's go with this one. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Actually, I'm really feeling this one. We'll do this one. Let's go, guys. Let's jump on into it for Josh. Josh, do you want to open the Vivid Pack first? Let me know. We can open the Vivid Pack first. Josh, we are ready for you, too.
Eat it up!
Sean wishes you the best. I'm super excited about this, though. Super excited. Josh says, go for it. Let's get into it. Let's go for Josh. Green. Green card. Four to the back. Let's go. Dylan, what's up? Energy. Charmeleon. Telescopic sight. Mightyena. Let me clean a little bit. Nincada. Voltorb. Rockruff. Whismur. Trubbish. A reverse Wooper. Ooh, and a Manectric. That is your free pack, Josh. I told Josh, whoever jumped in next, got a free pack of Vivid. That's what you get when you jump in the floor. So now we are going to open this this Darkness Ablaze booster box for Josh. I'm so excited, guys. Yesterday we pulled Josh Charizard V and Charizard V Max back to back. Literally back to back. It was absolutely amazing. You can check that out on our Twitch clips, and also I posted it on my Instagram, which is at Haynes Rips, H-A-N-E-S, Rips. We are also on the Twitch right now, twitch.tv/thepokebreakers, if you want to jump in. But we are doing a whole entire Darkness Ablaze booster box for Josh. Let's go, Josh. I'm so excited for you. I'm truly wishing you the best, too. Let's go. Okay, I kind of want to, like, you know, be picky with it. Didn't we pull that beautiful trainer card yesterday, Josh, right at the end, too, from what I remember? I kind of just want to go in how it is, see what we pull. I'm just so excited. I just want to jump in. I don't even want to think about it this time. Nate, what's up? Jose, what's up? We're just going to go, guys, can we get some fires in the chat? Are you going to weigh them again? Josh said, Josh, I think I'm just going to go in blind and, like, go at it and see what we pull, because it's really exciting then if we pull something. Everybody, send some fires in the chat for Josh. He is doing a full booster box. Let's get those fire emojis in the chat. We got a green card. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're right, Josh. Maybe I have to do that in order to get the green cards up front so we get those first. Energy. Shinotic. Ursaring. Rose Tower. Wimpod. Bunnelby. Toxel. Sinistee. Carablast. Ooh, a reverse Vibrava. And a Manectric again. Two Manectrics in a row. I keep telling everybody, when we get those green cards in the beginning, if we do this time, might get the white ones, that means all the heat's going to be in the end. And yesterday we pulled Josh literally ridiculous heat. Like, so many Vs and Vmaxes out of this set. So, I'm excited. Let's go. Thank you. In the Twitch. Lazy for the fire emoji. I know when I'm at home watching, I just kind of keep it on, like, in the background, if that makes any sense. So I'm, like, listening, but I'm not looking at the chat. Let me know if you guys are the same. White card. Let's go, Josh. First white card. Ooh, I'm loving the music. Energy. Trainer, Yelvorn. Flaffy. Carnivine. Electrike. Mr. Mime. Grimer. A Clink. Skitty. A reverse Nickit. Ooh, And a melodic hollow. That's beautiful. I love a melodic. Those water cards are just absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning. I am pumped for Josh. Let's go, Josh. 100%. I'm the same. I have no idea why. Yes, I always just sit and listen to the breaks. Like, even when I go home at night, I just get really excited for whenever a Charizard's gonna be pulled. You know what I mean? Because then the next day, they're like, oh, we pulled a Charizard out of this. And I'm like, I wish I saw. So, it's so much fun just having it on in the evening. And it's like a conversation. Another white card. Let's go, Josh. Energy. Cape of Toughness. Powerful energy. Soul Rock. Pansage. Golett. Vanillite. A Trapinch. Oh, Teddy Ursa. Cutie. A Reverse Bounce Sweet. And a... Ooh, a Scissor V! First big hit. Let's go. Second pack. Wow. Wow. That's a Scissor V full art. I don't know. I believe it might not be. Sometimes I have an issue telling what ones are the full arts. Or, sorry, that is a full art. I meant to say shiny, but it's not a shiny. Yes, it's a Scissor V full art. Sorry, I had a total brain fart there. Okay. First hit up. Here we go. Next pack for Josh. Let's get that Charizard. Green card. Energy. Spike Muff. Cape of Toughness. Vibrava. Nickit. Shelmet. Larvitar. Grimer, Galarian Darumaka. Ooh, a reverse bird keeper. Love that. And a Mimikyu. What's up, guys? I see all you new Instagram watchers. How are you guys? Jump to the Twitch if you want to. Twitch.tv/ThePokeBreakers. Okay, going in this next pack for Josh. We are opening a Darkness Ablaze booster box for him. That thing. Bunny Escava, how are you? Like I say, green cards first means the prettiest cards are going to be in the end. Let's go. Energy. Staravia. Shinotic. Flaffy. Skarmory. Pansage. Electrike. Fletchling. A Galarian Mr. Mime, a Reverse Flaffy, and a Serena Williams? Is this Serena Williams? She looks like she's playing tennis, maybe. Like, that's kind of funny. Should I just make up my own words to this song? I don't know what this is, but I'm not really a fan. Can I say that myself? I'm over it immediately. Okay, next pack. Okay, I know I just can't deal with these song choices. A Friday night, I walked alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took up my pants. I should probably not say that in case kids are watching. JJ, what's up? Gotta get some decent stuff. Oh, we will. We will, Josh. Energy. Glenwood Tangle. Also, in this song, he says, no one likes you when you're 23. Isn't 23, like, a great age? Like, tell me if I'm wrong. I'm 22. I'm like, isn't 23 a great age? Like, I just don't feel like that's old or anything. Unless you're like, trying to date a 17-year-old or something, which, wrong. Laren, Parasect, Dino, Passimian, Funnelby, Vinylite, Gothita, a Carnivine Reverse, and a Hydreigon. Also, guys, don't worry. I do not have COVID. I just got tested. I just always have, you know, crap in my throat. Here we go. Next pack for Josh. I just feel like, for some reason, the Charizard packs... I'm going to start weighing them, Josh. Josh, I really am just... I'm going to start weighing again. 27 is where it's at, girl. Yeah, 27, great age. I don't get why 23 when they say no one likes you when you're 23. Maybe because it's like an in-between age of like you're not old really, but you're not young. Like, I kind of feel like I'm still a teenager, but also an adult, if that makes any sense. 4, here we go. Energy. Old PC. Ursaring. Heat Energy, Diglett, Squavit, Shelmet, Panpour, Teddy Ursa, Nickit, Reverse, and a Hydreigon again. This is what we're putting on for sure. Did you guys watch the Britney documentary? You ever been to London? Josh, I have not. I dream of it though. Did you guys watch the Britney documentary though? I love her. You know what's crazier is that she was freaking like 15 when she recorded this. If you're on the Twitch, you can see me dance. Energy, Solrock, Steenie, Old PC, Grimer, Link, Ducklet, Mareep, Paris, Dedenne Reverse, and a Ampharos. Dude, I'm vibing with this music. I'm not gonna lie. Adrian, what's up? Oh no, someone turned it off. No! Dang. We'll put on Dash Radio. My loneliness. Weep for yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in is Can EP the Mars Lance. How are you guys doing? Let's go. White card, let's go. Let's go, Josh. Energy. Clang. Simi Sage. Billowing Smoke. Jigglypuff. Diglett. Panpour. Spinarak. Bounsweet. A reverse Ducklett. So cute. And a... ooh, a holo Suicune. Don't worry, Josh. We're getting there. Still many packs left. We haven't opened many of those I don't think we've opened any of those Charizard packs on purpose. Love keeping the Charizard packs for the end. I just feel like there is magic in there. Charlie's back! Thank you. Two of them? Stop. Are you giving away code cards? We do not give them away, no. But if you buy something on the site, we will ship you your code cards for sure. The site is www.thepokebreakers.com. If you put an exclamation point and then store. Bye, Mike! If you put an exclamation point and then store, you will immediately get the link. Here we go. Let's go. Guys, Charlie's the best. We love him. Energy. Carnivine. Cape of Toughness. I feel like this lighting makes my hair, you can't see it on the Instagram, but I'm tweaking out about it. It looks yellow, not blonde, yellow. Cape of Toughness. Powerful Energy. Sinistee. Feebas. A Passimian. Fletchling. Cutie. Wimpod. A Reverse Yellhorn. And a... ooh, a Scissor V. Okay, so I was right. This is the Scissor V. Okay. This is the Scissor V full art then. Or, I don't know. I normally have no issues determining the difference, but I am right now if someone wants to help me out. These are the two separate cards. One of these is the full art. This is the full art, I'm guessing. And then this is just the Scissor V. Put it up there for Josh. Let's go. This is a heavy freaking pack. No clue. Prefer the black one. Black worth more. Okay, so why is that? Why is that? Just wondering. Charlie's so sweet. Why did he do that? So kind. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go, guys. Whoa, what's up? Raiding with a party of 8. Hi, guys. Welcome to the PokeBreakers. What we do is we break Pokemon cards. Welcome. Here we go. We're going to keep going. Energy. Pierce. Powerful Energy. Toxapex. Purloin. Starly. Aaron. Cubchoo. Rowlet. A reverse Bounsweet. And a... I always mess up with this one. Exegor. I'm gonna plug this real quick for everybody in the Twitch. Exclamation point store will link you to our breaks if you want to buy in on anything. We are opening a Darkness Ablaze booster box for, we're opening a Darkness Ablaze booster box for Josh right now. Welcome! Hi! How are you?
Oh my god!
Yes.
Pokemon is so big right now.
Yeah, it's huge.
It's crazy.
She's running her place right now, killing it.
We just got rated.
Oh, wait, what
on Twitch. Bago 2008.
Awesome.
Rated us with like 8 people or something.
That's fun.
Yes! Yeah. So we got a bunch of new followers. Let's go. Thanks, guys.
But,
I feel like this one and this one are heavy, Josh. We're gonna jump into this one. Green card. Here we go. Energy. Dedenne. Vibrava, Corvus Squire, Sinisty. Thanks for all the follows, guys, on Twitch. That's the best. Thank you so much. Feebas, Passimian, Fletchling, Wimpod, Ursaring, Reverse, and a Galarian Sirfetch'd. Yeah, we're opening a Darkness Ablaze booster box right now, everybody on Twitch, and we're doing it because yesterday Josh also opened a booster, or a Darkness Ablaze booster box, and I pulled him a Charizard V, and then back-to-back next pack was a Charizard VMAX. So, if you guys want to buy anything after this, we will be open for anyone to do any personals, anything. I'm going to plug the break real quick, though. This is our break. This is our break we're running right now. Break number 153, Hidden Fates and a Jirachi GX Snake Attack. We have three spots filled. We have two more spots that need to be filled. It's only $75 a spot, and you get two packs out of the Hidden Fates box, and you get two out of the Jirachi GX box. And it's a snake draft, so it goes like, we pick at random.org, and then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 chooses again, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, here we go. Next one. Here we go. Thank you so much, Bago. Or Bogo. Not sure, really sure we go by. But we have a white card, finally. Four to the back. Let's go. Energy. Big Parasol Trainer. Also, guys, we have a bounty right now running. I'm pretty sure it's still there. Yes, it is. If you get the gold Parasol, the big one, the bounty is that you get a Hatterene box. No matter what, you get a Hatterene box. He goes by Bogo. Bogo! Big Parasol. Shenotic. A Rose Trainer. Trapinch. Jigglypuff, Ducklett, Carablast, Galarian Darumaka, a reverse Hippoden. I'm still working on some of the names. Ooh, and a holo Pinkerchin. Josh, we're still here for you, don't worry. I can never get these in the sleeve. Let's go, Josh. Next pack. I don't know why, you guys, but I try to like feel what packs weigh the most. And then all the other ones I set aside. See, this one feels light. I don't even think it works, but for some reason I do it and it's helped us. Green card. Energy. Furret. Yellhorn. Flaffy. Toxel. Skitty. Rowlet, Wishy-Washy, so sad, Cufant, ooh, a Reverse Toxtricity, and Hippodon. Michael's back in, Prism Collector, Innovative, Jay, how are you guys doing? Let's go on to the next pack for Josh. Let's go. Charmander, how's it going? Charles is back in. Aristotle, the best. Join us on the Twitch if you guys want to. Twitch.tv/thepokebreakers. You can see us full there. Energy. Dedenne. Birdkeeper. Solrock. Electrike. Fletchling. Galarian Mr. Mime. Torchic. Aaron. A Reverse Starly, and a Thievul. Let's go, Josh. Having eye issues. Oh, white card, let's go. Here we go. Energy. Heat Energy, Relicanth, Zweilous, Spinarak, Bounsweet, Dunsparce, Electrike, Galarian Mr. Mime, Dartrix, a Reverse Dartrix, sorry, and a, ooh, a Holo Tyranitar. Beautiful card. Come on, let's pull some heat. Can we get a bunch of fires in the chat for Josh? That's a heavy pack for sure. Leaving the heat for the end. Green card. Energy, Heat Energy, Simisear, Dugtrio, Pansear, Mareep, Snubbull, Taros, Rookity, Pupitar, Reverse, and a Beartick? Here we go, Josh. Fingers crossed, said Josh. Green card. Oh no. Okay, we're good. Here we go. Energy. Steeny. Old PC. Ursaring. Pansear. Morlul. Wishy Washy. Cufaunt. Dino. Ooh. A reverse Dunsparce. And a Lugia. What is up, everyone joining the Instagram right now? How are you guys? That is insane how fast I run out of sleeves. I literally just opened a brand new pack. That is ridiculous. That, like, shocked me that I was out of sleeves so fast. Here we go. Let's get back on into it, guys. Let's go. White card. Let's go, Josh. I'm really feeling it. Energy. Seamseer. Laren. Old PC. Melton. Marini, Purloin, Starly, Aaron, a reverse Paris, and a holo Galicipod, probably. I'm gonna guess that's how you say that. Next pack for Josh. Let's go with this one. What time is it? I can't even keep track of time. 3:37. Let's go with the emojis in there. Thank you, guys. Green card, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the back. Energy. Combusken. Glimwood Tangle. Laren. Skarmory. Cubchoo. Wimpod. Bunnelby. Toxel. Oh, a reverse Furret. And a Lightbard. Let's go, Josh. What's up to all the new people on the Instagram? How are you, Napso? One, two, three, four. Let's go. Energy. Gotharita. Kabu. Turbo Patch. Electrike, Mr. Mime, Grimer, Clink, Skitty, a reverse powerful energy. I love that. And a Ampharos. Matt's in the building. Matt in the building!
What up? How we doing here?
To be honest, not pulling any fire right now.
No?
No.
Well, now I'm here, so.
Yeah, wait, can you, like, please bless the packs?
What up, guys?
Matt's here! Everybody on the Twitch can see him. No, bless these ones.
Oh, these ones?
Are the ones I think are heavier, and I always keep the heavier ones for the end. Blessed. And they normally end up working. Like, where normally, Charlie's cleaning the bathroom.
What is
he looked doing? So grumpy. I don't think...
He's not even on the clock.
I know. I think he might have gotten on the clock, but, yeah, I can never read his face, you know? I can never read if he's actually mad or if he's just joking.
I'm gonna guess he's a little mad right now.
Yeah, maybe.
Because I got a text from him, so.
Oh.
I'm gonna guess he's a little mad.
He might be mad.
I'm gonna go
make him happy. Yeah, go cheer him up.
Let me know how those packs come out.
I will. I will promise I will. let's go. Energy. Yellhorn. Ursaring. Poltergeist. Clink. Ducklett. Mareep. Paris. Gothita. Squabbit reverse. And a Talonflame. Guys, what's your favorite Pokemon? This is like the easiest. Nessa, who are you talking to in there? Bellitz? Who is that? What's your guys' favorite Pokemon? It's the easiest question ever, but I just love to know. I love to know who is everyone's favorite Pokemon. Mine is Ninetales. Mine is definitely Ninetales, but I like the trainers. So, I like the trainer full art card so much. Doja. David said my favorite Pokemon is the Grizz. Okay. This is super dead, said Josh. I know. Charmander, talk nice. Here we go. Let's feel the heavier ones. This is not one for sure. I don't actually know if it's true, but Josh, I'm saving those heavy packs for last. Matt just blessed them. Growlithe. White card, Josh. Let's go. Energy. Corvisquire. Hiding energy. Fletchinder. Diglett. Panpour. Spinarak. Bounsweet. Dunsparce. A reverse Flaffy. And a... ooh! A holo Decidueye. We've only had two Vs. I'm not gonna lie. We've only had two Vs right now. Not the best that we've done, Josh. Not the best. Thank you, Petey, for sending the fires. Andy, what's up? Petey! Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Press play on the music again. Machoke said, Devin, in the Twitch, let's warm up your hands. Let's warm up my hands. Okay, I got the fire in my hands for you guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Birdkeeper. Solrock. Relicanth. Feebas. Bassimian. Is there a Twitch stream, said David? Yes, there is, David. It is the PokeBreakers. Twitch.tv/thePokeBreakers. Jump there. You can see us full live, faces and all. Fletchling. Wimpod. Grimer, Panseer, reverse, and a Greedent. Jump to the Twitch stream if you want. Make sure to sub. We are growing there. This one. Beverly Hills Card Shop, what is up? You know what I just realized I need to start doing more? Flossing my teeth. Green card. Here we go. Rebo, I actually have a Pokemon Vivid Voltage booster box that says we need to rip from, I'm going to guess, yesterday. Rebo, let me know if you want to do that after I'm done with this booster box for, wait, you're telling me I can watch the Grizz rip on Twitch? Yeah, Charlie's actually cleaning the bathroom right now, but yeah, you can. But yeah, let me know, Rebo. Hey, yes, from yesterday. Yeah, so after this, we're done with this booster box for Josh, we can totally get into it. Energy. Struggle Gloves. Combusken. Pupitar. Starly. Aaron. Cubchew. Rowlet. Jigglypuff. Ooh, a reverse Corviknight. And a Kling Klang. Okay, Josh, we got a couple packs left. I am feeling the heat. We can do this. We can do this. Let's do it. Actually, can we do it a bit later? I'll check in again soon. I've got to run. Of course, Rebo. Oh, thanks for following, guys. Welcome to the Twitch. Jeremiah and Firefighter. Here we go. Green card.
Love is just a part of you.
Here we go. Four to the back. Let's go. Energy. Zweilous. Familiar Bell. Struggle Gloves. Hippopotas. Leo, what's up? Sentret. Larvesta. Morlul. Toxel. Fletchinder reverse. And a Arctivish. What's up, Oscar? RM Cards, how are you guys? Ahsoka, how are you? Here we go. Into the last few. I mean, there's still like I think about seven here. Let's go, Josh. Be Black, what's up? Petey said, ouch. Petey, I know we're not hitting the fire right now, I'm not gonna lie. This box was dead so far, but we don't know yet. We don't know. We are not done, okay? Let's go, energy. Kevin, what's up? King's Cards, what's up? Klang, Dartrix, Dedenne, Skitty, Rowlet, Wishiwashi, Q-Font, Sinisty, ooh, a reverse Hippopotas, and a Wigglytuff. I feel some fire coming, said Vic. I do too, Vic. I think so. There's gotta be something in here. Like, there has to be. I want a Charizard so bad today, it's gonna hurt me. Pure London Store, what is up? Oh, guys, I wanna shout out the breaks real quick. Josh, I hope you're okay with that. We got 12 on the Instagram, 8 in the Twitch. Oh, Ahsoka said I thought it was coffee, so I have no idea what you're talking about. This is Pokemon, man. Welcome. So, this is our break number 153. It's a Hidden Fates and Jirachi GX box. It's going to be four packs each person. two out of each box. $75 a spot. We have three people, and we are waiting to fill up these last two spots. Trying so hard, guys. Let's get to it. Also, if anybody's interested, we have the Shiny Star V packs, which are the precursor to the Shining Fates. Yes, so the Shining Fates packs that are coming out. These were from November. They are Japanese, but there's a guaranteed V or a VMAX in here. And there's also guaranteed a Ring Hollow. They're the coolest packs. Last night, I bought six. I was in love with them. I would definitely recommend buying some of those because we are selling out of them so quickly. It's ridiculous. Like, very ridiculous. Let's keep going. Okay. Josh. Here we go. Hey, energy. Doug Trio. Rare Fossil. Simi Sage. Skarmory. Cubchoo. Wimpod. Bunnelby. Toxel. Gothitelle Reverse. And a Volcarona. Nice hoodie, Hannah. Thank you. Here we go, Josh. Let's hit some fire, dude. Let's hit some fire. Oh my gosh, somebody joined called You Found Josh. That's really funny. Jeremiah said, I'm feeling this next pack is heat. How does the snake pack draft work? I only rip with sports. Oh, good question. So, what it is we will put all the names, these five names on random.org, and it will randomize them, and it will be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoever is the first person, they get to pick their pack first out of the Hidden Fates. And then it goes down the list, and everyone picks their pack out of the Hidden Fates, where everybody will have two packs of Hidden Fates. And then in the Jirachi box, it's the exact same. That person will choose, it'll go back and forth. But the difference is that when you're going down the line, the fifth person, who's the last person in, from random.org, will choose second. So it'll go dun, 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 and then they'll choose again. So you want to be first or last. But everybody gets the same amount of packs, fair amount of packs. It just goes down like a snake and then goes back when we choose. This is the hit pack right here is what everyone's saying. Let's do this. Ahsoka on Instagram is learning right now. He said, so you don't know what's in these boxes or in the packs, so it's still a hit or miss. Yes, but normally if you buy and you get lucky, I don't know how to, it's kind of like gambling, but like, you can almost always make your money back when you get a hit of a Pokemon card, is how I explain it. Like, I buy into breaks all the time, but I've made my money back because I've, like, sold my cards that I, or you keep them if you want. Anyways, here we go. Oh, there is a hit, you guys. Energy. Seamipour. Corvisquire. Lunatone. Sinistee. Carablast. Melton, Marini, Purloin, Tauros, Reverse, and a... Ooh, a Stunfisk V! But you don't know what hits are in the pack, so it don't matter when you actually pick. Yes, exactly. So, if you were going to buy any of these packs, for example, we have no idea what are in these packs. There could be hits, there could... I mean, there's hits actually in every single one of those packs. But yes, you don't know what is in the packs when you buy them. So as I'm pulling, we are all very anxiously seeing what I pull. Richmond, what's up? It was a hit. You guys were right. Jeremiah called it. Let's go. Next pack. Next pack. So even though all of these are different, Ahsoka, these arts are different, we have no idea what's in these. And they're all the exact same deck. Sorry, they're all the exact same box. So, like, you have the same chance. But we are called the Coffee Breakers because the interest of the store front that we run is that we will have coffee and have people pulling cards at the same time when COVID is over. What you mean it's closed? Energy. Dartrix. Staravia. Shinotic. Pansage. Golett. Vanillite. Trapinch. Teddy Ursa. A Fletchling Reverse. And a Hippoden. Hippoden. Next pack, Josh. Here we go. 18 in the Instagram. Let's go, guys. What are we breaking? We are breaking a Darkness Ablaze booster box for Josh. But after this, we do not have anything on, nothing's on the floor. So jump in on the site and buy something, and then we can rip it right after this. Here we go. Energy. Hiding Energy. Parasect. Tokapex. Shelmet. Panpour, Teddy Ursa, Rookity, Torchic, Bunnelby Reverse, and a Wigglytuff. I'm, Josh said, Hannah, you pulled enough green to lay a football field. I know, Josh, I'm so sorry. This box honestly just sucked. Like, sucked. Unless we get a Charizard, I'm gonna say the whole entire box sucked. And I feel confident about that, and I'm also sad about it. Josh, we got so lucky with the box, though, yesterday. We just had to apparently get really unlucky with this one. And we even had an extra vivid pack, and there was, like, nothing. Please, white card. Let's go. Let's go. Energy, Pupitar, Pokemon Breeders Nurturing, Fletchinder, a Wishiwashi, Pansage, Tauros, Diglett, Swovet, a Reverse Hiding Energy, and a Holo Dracovish. Josh said, we'll go again tomorrow. Actually, I have work off tomorrow, Josh, but we can go again the next day. Let's go. Next for Josh. What's up, Alan? Guys, who's next on the floor? I'm going to need somebody to jump in on the floor. Jump to the site and buy a Shiny Star V pack or box right now, because it's literally the best packs. I'm so obsessed with them. I want to rip them all day. I ripped a bunch yesterday. I literally went in and bought myself some last night. Jump in there. Green card a frickin' gen. We do have a whole entire football field of green cards at this point. Ridiculous. Energy. Erydos. Dugtrio. Billowing Smoke. Cubchew, Rowlet, Jigglypuff, Diglett, Panpour, oh, a Hippopotas, Reverse, and a Exegor. How much a pack? Don't feel like checking the website. It is $17 a pack, but you are guaranteed a V and a VMAX. You're also guaranteed, sorry, you're guaranteed a V or a VMAX, and you're also guaranteed a ring holo. Somebody jump to the site. Let's get something. I want to hear that buzz sound right after Josh is done. Because we are not having luck for Josh, and I need to pull a Charizard for someone today. Let's go, Josh. Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Gotta switch up and run okay.
Actually, I say good, but like this pack has been terrible. I'm not gonna lie, the whole entire booster box for Josh. But Josh is the one I pulled the Charizard V and then the VMAX for. And I'm like, you ate it up too much the other day.
No, but what is it, Dark Into Blades?
Yeah.
How many packs left?
Two.
Two?
Energy. All
right, come on, Josh, I'm rooting for you.
Familiar Bell. So, he goes, that's so much green, we could make a whole football field. And I was like, I know. Rose Tower. Steeny. Toxel. Skitty, Rowlet, Wishy Washy, Cufant, a reverse Arctivish, and a Galarian Darmanitan. I know. I tried. Look at, they're all organized though.
You're doing a really good job.
And these are all sleeved.
Wow.
Wow.
So much improvement.
Right? Don't make me sound like a kid in front of everybody. So much improvement.
I know, you're really growing.
Wow, legit, lay these green cards down and let's play football. This is a joke.
Is that what he said?
Yeah. Hannah, you're playing like grids with all these greens. Alan! Oh. Alan, you weren't in yesterday! Oh, that's more of a hate to Charlie. Like, Charlie would be like, Let's go, let's get a Zard.
What are we listening to?
I don't know.
I don't have a problem with it. You don't have to do anything.
I want next.
I want next.
White card. Okay, let's go. One more pack. Yeah, we got one more after this, Josh, but this is still... Oh, and we have a hit in the back. Energy.
Pack.
Kabu. Turbo Patch. Dartrix. Dino, Jigglypuff, Dunsparce, Torchic, Starly, a Gothita reverse, and a Butterfree V.
Ooh, okay. Scizor.
These are his hits. But remember yesterday how many hits there was out of...
Yeah, his no-cap recap was like 30 seconds long.
It was ridiculous.
Wait, why'd you... He just gave me his hits?
Yeah, I'm gonna show them in a second.
Okay. That Scizor was nice.
Yeah. Apparently, though, this one is worth more than this one.
The Scizor is worth more than the Stunfisk? Oh, the Stunfisk is worth more than the Scizor.
Sorry, no. These are the same. Those are the same.
Oh, really?
Look, they're the same, but they're not.
Well,
but
one of them is a full art and one of them's not.
Yeah, but the black one they said is more...
Oh, really?
Yeah, which really shocked me.
Interesting. I don't know.
Bet, just got into Team Rocket 2. LOL. Nice, Pure London. Let's go.
So?
Matt?
Were there a fire in those packs?
We have one left.
Okay.
But no. There wasn't. But it's okay. We pulled Josh, like, insane fire yesterday. So, like... Like, absolutely insane.
He ate his fill yesterday.
Yeah. Yesterday, and Josh ate it up.
Yeah.
Oh, green card on the last pack. Sorry, Josh.
You hate to see it.
I hate to see it so much. Here we go. Energy. Seamipour. Lunatone. Dartrix. Larvitar. Nickit. Yes, let's go! Shiny Star V-Pack, 3, Bounsweep, Snubbull, Melton, a Reverse Hydreigon, and a Arctivish. Josh, I'm sorry. We love you to death. but it did not deliver.
This wasn't in the cards today.
Just Okay, we should take a look at Josh's hits though.
Yeah, let's take
a quick Josh. Look at Josh, kind of.
Eat it up.
No, not kind of.
Yesterday he was.
Yesterday,
really
Josh did. You got the Scissor V full art. The Scissor V, other one. Still trying to figure that out. The Butterfree V. And the Stunfish V. And that's gonna be your hits, Josh. Josh, do you want to do something else? Do you want to stay on the floor? Might just grab a V-pack quick if that's cool. Can that be open first? Yeah, absolutely. Jump in and grab one. You're still on the floor. Let's go! Everyone's jumping in and buying those shiny star V-packs.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Look what he did.
For you?
Yes.
Nice guy. Did you hear what happened to him today?
No.
Talk to you later.
He's cleaning the bathroom.
Yeah.
He's not on the clock. Okay. Let's wait for Josh to jump in real quick. He's gonna buy a V-pack real quick. But we got these two, I'm so excited for. And then Rebo came in for this Vivid box and he said he's gonna jump back on later.
Dope.
Okay. Yeah.
So he didn't want you to rip it?
No, he said he had to run some errands.
You wanted to wait for Charlie to rip it?
No. Excuse me. I might make Andrew, I have to open Josh's Shiny Star V for him just to hope that there's something in there.
You better hope you find him a God Pack.
Listen up. I've been trying, okay?
Listen up. There you go.
But I am going to have, I'm going to have Andrew open one of these for sure.
I am very curious.
I'm making him do it. It's very only good. Three packs. He's using the, guys, he's using it as an excuse. Here's the thing, when you're the supervisor, you can literally say that and I can't make you do anything. So I could just sit here all day.
Have you gone on break yet today?
No.
Okay.
Well, okay, Josh, let's do this. Josh, do you want me to pick? Do you want Andrew to pick? Who do you want to pick? Excuse me. Did they use this old song as a sample in Passion Fruit by Drake? I think they did.
Yeah, they might have like tuned it up a little bit. It was definitely inspired by.
Yeah. Josh, what one?
This very, very old song.
It's a very, very old song.
Okay, I like the beat.
Hannah, at this rate, who gives an F? My luck has gone. Any pack is cool. Okay, one, two,
not with that
three,
attitude,
four,
Josh.
Five,
come
six,
on.
Seven. We're picking the seventh pack. It's my lucky number. Here we go, Josh. Come on. We're hoping for a God pack. No promises, though. I just love these packs, though.
Oh, I know.
They are just so cool. I literally was like, everyone needs to go buy some right
yes,
now because
I
they are
it.
The coolest. Like, Andrew feels the exact same way about
yes.
them. We love opening them the most.
I almost bought one last night.
Yeah, I bought six last night. So. Okay, here we go. Josh. Rocky guy.
Rocky guy.
Hat. Sword. Ooh, these are all trainers. Little house. Beetle guy, not a beetle. A colorless energy. Ooh, your first reverse. That is a sword wolf. That is a water dragon reverse. Ooh,
hey,
Lapras V,
yes.
Josh. That's a
great
card.
That's the card you commented earlier. Someone pulled that last night. You're like, what a pretty card.
Yeah, absolutely.
That was the card.
Gorgeous. Lapras yeah. V. And a. Oh.
Spinarak?
Yes, I was trying to say it.
Well, you should have said it faster.
I couldn't. Hannah, they look nice. Guys, these are the shiny V-packs I'm talking about. Jump on the site and please grab one. They're only $17 a pack. You're guaranteed V or a VMAX, and you're also guaranteed a ring holo.
Honestly, at the rate Shiny Star V is going up in value right now, they're not going to be 17 for long.
Let's go!
I mean, once we sell out of what we've got right now, we're not going to get it at the same price. Yeah. It's going to have to be higher.
We're going to have to get them higher, so. So jump on the site and grab some of those. This is for Josh. Josh, thanks so much. We love you to death.
Appreciate you, Josh.
Thank you so much. Do we have... Oh, Devin, are you in here? I think Devin is in the Twitch right now. Devin, if you are in here, reply. Also, Shockwaves 310, if you are in here, reply. Thank you, Josh. Shockwaves, we just got your order in. We'd love to rip it. Let me know. Guys, let's run over the break, though, real quick. Hidden Fates and Jirachi GX Snake Attack break. I explained it a little bit earlier.
Okay, listen, that break is so sick.
We've been so
staring
sick
at it for 2 days.
I know.
Wanting
the
to
Jirachi
rip it.
Box is the coolest.
What are people waiting
okay
on?
Okay, Shockwave said yes. Andrew, you want to do it?
He said...
Shockwaves, do you want Andrew to rip your 3 packs? I think everybody should send a fire in the chat. They want Andrew to rip only 3 packs. That's all I'm making him rip. That's it.
Making.
And I really think Andrew is going to.
If I do, it'll be because I want to, not because you're making me.
You're right. Okay, I'm so sorry. I am not making him. I am not making Andrew.
I'm kidding.
Devin, perfect. I'll rip your packs right after this. Oh, Matt. Look at Matt.
Oh, look at him go.
Matt!
He's the best.
I can't with these guys. I'm making you rip the 3 anyways. I just want to run out there real quick and go to the baño.
We'll go to the bathroom.
Rip the 3!
Okay, well, is he ready?
Devin said just one of mine he has to open too.
Just one of mine he wants me to open? Sure.
And Andy sent fires, which means you have to rip them.
But Devin only wants me to rip one of them?
Yeah, but Devin's not up right now. It's Shockwaves.
Oh, and Shockwaves only wants me to rip one of them?
Shockwaves, Richard. Need more than a beer after... Yep, Shockwaves does. Okay, he's jumping in. Let's go. You keep saying, I don't think you think as a guy that I'm going to get the guys to want your
no,
rip. And then they immediately are like, yeah, let's get Andrew to
rip. I was going to rip anyways. The second you said you had to use the bathroom, I was going to do it. All right. She just laughs at me. All right, let's go. So we have quite a few packs here. Which pack? You should know I'm not an experienced breaker. I don't do this like ever. Which pack do we want? Shockwaves? Which pack do we want? Pick us a god pack, man. Which pack do we want? Three, six, and eight. All right, you got him, man. 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. All right, let's do it, man. All right, these are a little tricky to open. See, I see Sean and Doja do the little, they like pull from here. Come on. Trying to do what Sean and Doja do where they pull from the seam, but it's like...
Oh, you can't do those with those. They don't even do that.
Oh,
with
they
those
don't?
They
oh, okay. Yeah, it was starting to fray and look
hard.
Messy. Yeah, I don't want to mess up.
And I
cards.
Get too scared that I'm going to hurt the cards.
Yeah, exactly. All right.
Let's go.
Hoping for that God pack today.
I just want a Charizard out of any of them. Have we pulled any Charizards out of those yet? I think we have.
I don't know. I'm not sure. Not that I've seen. Okay, we have a squirrel. We have a snowman.
Darmanitan.
We have a spider.
That's a Spinarak.
spooky spider.
Spooky spinnerack spider.
All right, we have a fishing pole. A cormorant out of Murray State. I'm just kidding. Those of you who watch Coffee Breakers. Anyways.
A shiny
bug. Oh, a reverse holo Marnie. Okay.
I love.
Is this a reverse holo? Even though it's holo on the picture too?
It's just a reverse.
Just a reverse?
Yes, that's okay. What Charlie said.
Move to the right. All right. Sorry, man. My bad. There we go.
And A.
And... Oh, another holo. Okay,
another
wait.
Another holo.
Hey, okay, I like this one. This is a Dragapult. I have one of these in the game.
I thought that was a Salamence.
Nope.
Dragapult?
Yeah, I think so.
I get those two confused.
All right, and for your ring holo, we have a...
A bug with a mustache.
Bug with a mustache.
Cute!
All right, next up.
Shockwaves. Richard.
Wait, Richard is Shockwaves?
Richard.
Oh.
Yeah.
We have so many Richards.
I just even like these promo cards. I think they just look retro and cool.
Yeah, they're sick. Alright, I'm gonna make sure we have this center for you, man.
This is the neighborhood. That's my favorite band.
Alright, let's see. How's that look? There we go. Alright, we have... I think this is a Silasnake or something like that, right? Something like that. And then we have is that a Hatrine?
Yes.
Or is that one of the evolutions of?
That's one of the evolutions of.
Okay. And then we have a Galarian Mr. Mime, I think.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, a Thievul? Something like that? Thievul?
Yes.
Okay.
Thievul. Is Thievul
a wrench?
Is Thievul an older Nickit?
Or not even connected? I'm not really sure.
I love us newbies on here.
No, where's Sean? Oh, we have is that a Vanillux?
It looks like a
Strawberry Sundae.
Strawberry Sundae, girl. Let's go.
Speaking of Pokemon you'd like to eat.
Ooh, great. This one would taste great really good. Observation.
Okay, we have a Galarian coughing. Or let's wheezing. Go. It's a wheezing. Galarian wheezing. I love their little top hats. It looks sick. Oh, and that's gonna be your reverse.
Love.
What's up, Adrian? How are you?
Ooh.
And then we have a penguin with an ice cube on its head.
I just don't know what that one's
name. Alcremie. Thank you, DeBoy Lolo. Appreciate it.
Garbage Pail next,
and,
please.
Oh! Ooh. We have a
Crobat
V.
Yep.
Very nice. And an energy as your ring holo. Very cool.
A colorless energy.
All right, last pack, man.
Last pack mojo!
Let's do it. Where'd you put my knife? There it is. Garbage Pail next. Adrian, if I don't believe we have any Garbage Pail on the floor right now, but if you'd like, you can head to our website, thepokebreakers.com, pick up some Garbage Pail, and we'd be happy to rip it for you, man.
We still got 20 people watching. These Shiny Star V-Packs are the best. Head to the Super site if you dope. Want one of your own. We love them.
Love it. All right. We have a coughing.
Coughing.
Oh, I was off again. I wasn't nice. Sorry, man. All right. I don't know what this guy is. Oh, that looks like an Aglash, but it's not an Aglash. It's like one of the earlier evolutions or something. Oh, that's one of the, it's Garbodor, or it evolves into Garbodor,
oh.
I think, something like that. We have a house.
A house!
Oh, that's like, it's something Kuda, like Aracuda,
I
think? I
think it's a Skuda.
Skuda?
Arascuda.
Arascuda, okay.
Something like that.
Oh, we have a reverse Milotic.
Oh, beautiful, yep.
Super dope. Is that a Colossal? I think that's a Colossal.
Yes, I believe so.
Super cool. What's up, Michael? What's up, Innovate? Oh, we have another Crobat V.
Oh, another Crobat V.
Very nice. And we have a Stunfisk as your ring holo.
Nice.
Nice, man. Thanks for letting me rip
it. Nice, Richard.
All right. Thank you very much, man. And I'll pass the floor to me. Hannah.
Coming back, guys.
Here, I can, I'll finish this up.
Okay, let's get back into it. So, that was your packs, Richard. Thank you so much for jumping in. We have Devin. Devin, are you ready? Devin is on the Twitch right now. You guys can head to the Twitch if you want to. Twitch.tv/thepokebreakers. We are on there live. You can see us, full face and everything. We are going to wait for Devin and get into the 6 Shiny Star V-Packs for him. Devin, let me know out of this what you want. What 6? I'm ready, he said. Amazing. Top 3 and top bot- or... Top 3 and top bottom. Top 3 and bottom 3. Top 3. Don't give me that face, Andrew.
I just thought I was breaking with Sean all over again.
1, 2, 3. Okay, here we go. Let's go, Devin. Let's get into it. I suddenly have cough attacks every now and then.
let's get you tested, girly.
No, I do not have it. You know me. I just saw the stream. I just always have crap in my throat. Here we go. I'm always having issues with these. Here we go. Who is ready? I want a God Pack so badly. I want a God Pack so badly. Promo card. Here we go.
I need Twitch to promise if we get a God Pack, you have to clip it. If I'm not here, we have to clip it.
Oh, we will. Don't worry.
I need to see that.
Some sort of evolution of a Hatterene.
That's Hatena.
Hatena!
I think.
Little sword guy.
I might have just made that up.
Cookie guy. Colorless energy. Flying. Potion. Ooh. This is a reverse guy. Ooh, a reverse.
Giovanni's Exile. Well, I don't know if that's Exile, but that's for sure Giovanni.
This is for sure Giovanni. And. Ooh, beautiful.
Ooh, I forgot what Zacian.
This is. Zacian V.
Very
love
nice.
It. It's going to be your first hit. And a Ring Hollow Trainer's Bike. Let's go. I love these Ring Hollow cards. Let's get this sleeved. Sounds like Peach Pitch. Or Peach Pitch. Peach Pit. Let's get into your next one, Devin. Let's get into it. I gotta unbutton my sleeve. Let's go, Devin. Let's go. Put your hit up here. Smoking that Zaza. I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to say I always have crap in my throat. That's all I'm going to say. Let's go. Next for Devin. Here we go. I think this is a colossal of some sort. A beautiful little guy. Cute guy. Bunnelby, some sort of Bunnelby. I think he's like a greedy, something to do with greedy. Glimwood Tangle. Oh, beautiful card. Not sure what that is. Ooh, some sort of Hatterene, reverse. Ooh, that's not a Scent of Scorch. I don't think so. And your hit Oh, beautiful! You got the shiny full art V. Oh my goodness, I don't know what this is, but there's only one shiny full art in every single box, and that is just a beautiful card. If someone wants to let me know what this is, I cannot remember right now, but I just love that. Ooh, and a Darmanitan, or a Galarian Darmantula, I think. I love that. Double! Duh, of course. I'm so, can't blame myself for not remembering that. Let me get some more top loaders real quick. Okay, can't find the top loaders right now. We'll put them in some looser top loaders, and then I'll grab some bigger ones right after this. I just do want to display this card. Woo, full art! Yes, full art shiny, Devin. Here we go. Next pack.
Every time you look at me through the window, you look like frantic.
I
I know you don't mean to, it's just like
you're. I do, I always do. Would you grab me some top loaders?
Yeah.
I don't know, I couldn't find them.
I would love to.
You would love to? Thank you! Oh my gosh. Ooh, a new follow on Twitch, thank you. Hey. Gosh, these freaking packages though make me want to cry. That's literally what I said to you.
Yeah, so why are you still having a problem?
I don't know, because I did use the knife.
It's because Japan, they just simply built different.
They simply do everything better. Okay, here we go. Okay, you got your promo card. Cute guy. Birdie guy. Ooh, is that some sort of wishy-washy? Ooh, a trainer pokey head. Sorry guys, I had to get something out of the Twitch real quick. Really sorry about that. Some sort of Orbeetle. Ooh, beautiful reverse. And a... Whoa, let's go! A full art trainer! I haven't even seen one of these in here yet. I absolutely love that. Let's go! I love that. I don't know which trainer that is. Whoa, let's go! And a Kangaskhan, or a Kangaskhan, or something like that. V, let's go! Those are two beautiful cards. And a double ring holo. That was awesome. That was an awesome trainer, Devin. Al!
Hi!
How are you?
What's up, PokeBreaker? I just wanted to come in and say hi.
I just pulled this beautiful trainer card.
Ooh, yeah. Shiny!
Beautiful. And this shiny full art It was beautiful.
Hi, guys.
Al says hi!
What's up, Al? What's going on, everybody?
Al's over at the Coffee Breakers all the time.
Yes, indeed. Nice.
Yeah, these packs are amazing.
Oh yeah, Cord's getting some Pokemon.
For his nephew.
Oh, that's awesome.
We're gonna open it on the stream for him.
Love it. Do they all need sleeves?
Yes, they do. I just have not gotten to it. Yeah, but these Japanese packs are the coolest. It comes with two reverses.
Okay.
And then right away, it has either a V or a VMAX in it, no matter what. And then it has a ring hollow, which...
That's this right here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's what the ring hollow is.
Oh my god, I was literally
tripping
on it.
Yeah.
See, this is the scope. This is like the scopes
so
for us.
Cool.
We call that the
kaleidoscope.
They call it scope for us.
Oh, that makes sense.
Because it's like a kaleidoscope. But they're a little bit smaller circles. But these are, this is dope.
Yeah, these are the coolest.
These should all get top loaded too, huh?
Yes, okay. Probably. Andrew's been doing that for me. Okay.
I got you, girl.
Here we go. They are all in Japanese, though. So someone literally
so
is
don't
like,
know what
can
it
you
is?
Try to say it? And I'm like... In Japanese.
Yeah,
you want me to try to say it when I don't know the alphabet or anything.
Just give it a name. Like
Pony.
Beautiful pink unicorn.
Beautiful My Little Pony.
Birdie. Angry pigeon.
Angry pigeon. Oh, I know what this is.
Oh.
Stunfisk.
Stunfisk. I was going to say Venus flytrap.
Fireball. That's a fire energy.
Yeah, I know. But we call it a fireball.
Fireball. That's a Blastoise, I believe.
That's not a Blastoise.
We're just gonna go.
No,
with
that's
it.
That's a crazy water Ninja Turtle.
That's a crazy water Ninja Turtle. Oh my gosh, Michael said go back to work, Al.
I am at work, Michael.
Purple energy. Ooh, a pelican.
Yeah, angry.
A pelican reverse.
Angry birdie.
A Hatterene reverse.
Okay.
And a let's go.
Whoa!
Let's go! I think that's a Centiscorch.
Oh, Centiscorch.
I think this is a Centiscorch VMAX. Everybody
awesome.
Will let. Yeah, because this is a Centiscorch.
Yeah.
So,
oh, definitely. 100%.
Yes, I believe so.
Nice. Look at you knowing your stuffs.
Let's go. Beautiful card.
That's awesome.
And the last one. A Ring Hollow.
Oh, that looks
Piggy
so
Bank.
Cool. Yeah, I would say sad egg.
Sad egg with small feet.
Sad egg. Oh, I guess he does have a little piggy bank. A little piggy
bank. That's
funny. Yeah, I would just give these all random names. This one's cool looking, though.
Guys, is it a Centiscorch? Please let me know.
Angry Stricken
Bacon. I
want to
know.
Bacon. Definitely.
I want to pull a freaking Charizard so badly. I pulled three Charizards yesterday, and I'm like,
nice.
I got ahead of myself.
How many we got? Seven in the Twitch?
Seven in the Twitch.
Eight in the IG world.
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Well, I gotta get back to shipping all the sports cards
Thank
out.
You
to
for coming to say hi.
Anytime. Have fun. Bye, PokeBreakers. See y'all
say
soon.
Say bye to Al, everybody.
Later,
go
y'all.
Over. Go over and say hi to Al on the Coffee Breakers if you want.
Yeah.
Or don't leave me, though. Sinisty. Danny's coming. Aracuda. A little hanging guy. Bike. A Bunnelby baby. Ooh. A Rangaroo reverse, I believe. And a... Ooh, an amazing rare! Let's go!
Let's go!
That is a great card, Devin. That is a beautiful card. That is awesome. Let me finish this last pack. Are you on your break right now?
Mm-hmm. Finish the last pack. Let's
okay,
do it.
Okay, wait,
let's
wait. There's something behind it.
Okay.
Oh, let's go! It's a B! Oh my gosh, these are amazing. We love these. I gotta get this, okay. Last. Oh, a Ring Hollow Rockruff. Okay, these are... Guys, Danny's here.
What's up, guys?
Pierce training cards. Oh, it's the Pierce training card. Look at this.
These
Beauty.
Are so
Beauty! I love these packs so much. Like, you're... ridiculous.
See, I knew we wanted these. Oh, they're right in front of me.
No, we did for sure. We
sold the case, right?
Yeah.
Dude.
We sold, we had 60 boxes total. I think we have 35 boxes left, and we got them yesterday morning.
Yeah, I
did you buy them for us?
Yeah.
Oh. Makes sense. Okay, here we go. Last pack, Devin. Last pack mojo. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Beetle guy. Growlithe. I don't know. Snake. Flying guy. colorless energy, double. A flying wolf. Ooh, a something reverse. Whoa, let's go! What
that's
is that?
Fire.
I don't know what that is,
that's
but it's a gold.
Fire.
It's a gold card. Devin.
Eat it up.
Beautiful. And hey, whoa, a Lapras V. Let's go. These are amazing.
Hits on hits on hits.
Hits on hits. And a Ring Hollow Puppy. I don't know the
cute
name of it.
Adorable.
Devin, that's all your cards. Let's do a little no-cap recap real quick.
Oh, it's so cool. This card's like...
Oh, it's a Ring Hollow. Yeah. Isn't that so cool?
Dude.
All of the last cards are Ring Hollows.
What?
I know. They are so... Like, I was... I bought fire. I bought six of these packs last night because I was just so obsessed.
I was so happy because this... We have a regular named Michael. He came in.
I know who it is.
Yeah.
Michael Marks.
Mike and Fee. Yeah.
Yes,
yeah, yeah.
Yes. He's
so
the best.
So he pulled one of the rarest cards out of the set. You
wait, what
card?
One was it?
It was a trainer, and they don't even have the trainer in the American version. It's crazy. It's one of the
I saw
most
it.
Rarest
I
cards.
Saw it because this morning
yeah,
I looked at Michael's packs, and I was like, what
sheesh
is this card? That was the coolest. Yeah. I love it. Devin, let's go through Gold Eternatus.
Eternatus.
Okay,
so that's huge.
That's a big deal. I pulled Charlie a gold card this morning, too, but he bought a whole entire box.
Fire.
Okay, let's go through your hits. Let's do this. Okay. We got the amazing rare whale guy. Oh, Kyrie. Let's go. I'm learning. The insect guy B.
Wait, were these cards here? For the same person?
Yes, they're all for here.
Okay, cool. So this is also a hit, right?
Oh yeah, yeah. I forgot to top load. The trainers, Pierce. I love all the full art trainer cards so much. A double shiny V full art. The Kangaskhan. That's what it is. V. And the I forgot what this one's called. Oh. I do them about once a day.
I
forgot what this one's called, guys. Oh, and the Eternatus.
Yep.
V gold.
Hey.
And last hit. Well, second to last hit is Lapras V.
And then Senti Scorch.
Out of six packs, this is amazing. Let me just say that.
Senti
Scorch V Max. Wow, beautiful. These are amazing, Devin. I'm really happy for you. Super stoked about these. We'll get these shipped to you. Guys, we're going to be back soon. I got to take a little bit of a break. But thank you. We'll be back. Make sure to turn on the notifications.